What's up, YouTube? It is your girl Elise, aka ZC. I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial because I haven't did a hair tutorial in a long, long time because I was always wearing braids. Now I'm going to show you how to do my slick back ponytail today with some good old edges. So before we get started, y'all make sure y'all like and subscribe to me and post notifications of our news. Hop right up into this video.
I'm a thief for the night. I did some wrong, but I'm always right.
So first, I used my hair, and yes, this is how long my hair is, but it's longer than a shower, so please do not judge. You know, I don't judge, I love. So first, you need this brush to brush things out, this edge brush, and you need this, like, this thing to do, like, the perfect part. Some edge control, some Cantu, two hair ties, and a brush. So, I'm going to start off with, because like I said, I am going to start posting more, and so, I'm going to go ahead with this Cantu. And you don't need to use that much. You do not need to use a lot of Cantu, trust me. So I'm gonna go ahead with this Cantu. And you're just going to, I'm gonna make sure I got everything slick up in the back and the front, cause I already did my straight parts, so don't worry about it. I'm just showing y'all how my life works when I come do my hair. So you need this brush and you're gonna, me, I know how to lay my hair. A lot of people don't know how to lay my hair. A lot of people say, oh no, your head's so hard, whatever, girl, stop lying. And just lay my hair down, cause like, just lay it down. You know, cause this can too. And I'm gonna use a little edge control on top of my hair, cause this is what like really, really, really makes it lay down and stuff. So, killed that hair. See, I told you, like, you just gotta work with it. Work with your hair at this point. Work with it. Like, you work with everything else, so work with your hair. And this is, like, an easy hairstyle, too, as well. So that's why I'm... control to lay at the top, you know, my hair. And this is not bad because I don't, like I said, I don't put no gel up in my hair. Like, people think I put gel in my hair, and I'm like, no, I don't. Like, that's it, so I don't. Sure. And this hair isn't, I probably gotta edit this. I'm probably gonna upload it today because everybody's like, you know, you haven't posted a video in like a long time. So, yes, I'm gonna do me some edges. Like, come on now. Alright, so I'm gonna talk to y'all about something as well. So, I was supposed to get my new iPhone yesterday. And, yeah, because like I said, I work for my phone, whatever, work for it. I saved up money, a lot of money, and it, like, took me a while, so. So, yeah, I was supposed to get my iPhone yesterday, and I couldn't. And I'm going to tell you why I couldn't, because all the phones that, no, all the other places that we had called to get my phone, they were not answering, and they was talking about this phone needs to be unlocked and stuff. So basically, it was a used phone, whatever. And I don't use used phones because I just don't. So basically, it's gonna get sad and happier. So I couldn't get my new phone, and I was mad and stuff because we were supposed to go to Walmart, either Target or any place else that got phones. And I was either gonna get the iPhone X or iPhone XR, but I'm getting the iPhone XR. And I'm paying for it since I paid for this last phone. So I couldn't get the phone that I wanted because they was either out of stock or whatever. So I couldn't get that phone that I wanted. So tell me why. I'm just waiting with him, and my mom had called a Boost. So Boost was like, yeah, they was like, how much? You know how like the Apple store, they have like, you know, like their phones are like $700 at the iPhone phone. I mean, at the Apple store and stuff. And I didn't want to pay for all that. So they was like, my mom was like, how much are the phones? They said $450. And $450 is like the best price for to get iPhone XR or whatever. So I have $420. And if I have work next week, which I was praying all night yesterday and everything, talking to God that I better have work next week because I'm not playing. Because I need that phone. Like, my phone is seriously act messed up. And I just couldn't do it no more. So, that's basically what happened. So, like I said, y'all gonna, you know, do whatever that makes me happy in a sense. So this is how I do my edges. And if you guys, since you guys are active, take the brush, make sure I lay this down, and I swoop up just like that. You know? Still do me. I know, look, I don't got no edges. No, trust me, I got edges. I ain't bald-headed like the other people be saying, oh no, girl, you bald-headed. Girl, stop the cap. I'm just mad because you ain't got no hair. This is how I do it. Like, you see the difference? Oh no, you just can't see it. Okay. Y'all must can't see like that. I can't see either. That's why I wear glasses now. Because I have bad eyesight. But yeah, so that basically what was happening. I'm gonna put me some hair down to do these edges. Y'all don't mind, y'all. I'm gonna get it right. Like, y'all act like I don't know how to do hair or nothing. Like, I know how to do hair. If I was, you know, didn't know how to do hair, I wouldn't be here. Like, you know, doing my hair and filming it to y'all. I'm not finna do like that much edges. But what we gonna do, so you see this right here? We gonna brush that back. Brush that back like that. But this is not like I really want it, but hey, it works for whatever it works for. Alright, we gonna brush some of this down. Just like that. I hate when the other side comes out cuter, and I'll just be like, well, that was my fault.
Alright.
It's kind of hard because, like, I'm so used to doing, like, my ponytails. So then it's just like, you know, when it comes to this stuff, I'm just like, I'm okay, you know?
Shoot.
I might not be like the best lay, but trust me, it's gonna be lay. Like, I can't get this bad boy joker, whatever you wanna call this thing, this hair, whatever you wanna call my hair. Go ahead and call anything you want to. You call me bald headed, cause I don't care what nobody got to say about you. Big old. I feel like this hairstyle cute on me. Like, when it wants to be. You know? Push that back. not done yet, but this is what I'm working with. I gotta do some swoops right here. Yeah. So yeah, I'm still kind of mad, you know. But hey. Get what you get and don't throw a fit. And I always used to get that. The teacher should be like, get what you get and you don't throw a fit. Of course I'm gonna throw a fit. That's what's throwing a fit for, right? So what do you mean? Exactly. These teachers don't know nothing about no. No school, they need to stop the cat. It's like, alright, I like how this late. Yeah, but this is how I do my edges. I'm not like I said, I'm not a professional at doing hair. So, like I said, I do my hair, I get it done, and then. Yeah, because, like, don't worry, y'all, I got a forehead. I have a forehead. So, when people ask me, your forehead, I'm lifted. Girl, I know I got a forehead. So I need to put on my lip gloss, and this is basically it. This straight to the part is straight. So yeah, this is what I do. Alright, so y'all, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to me and post notifications. If I do, I'll see you guys up in the next video. Bye.